JJ, how cool that we are open scary clothing store. Now we have our own business and we will be rich.
Agree. We have different kinds of masks of the scary villagers, as well as costumes. Fake blood, spiders, skeletons, and a lot of drain scary things.
Yep. I think our shop will be the most popular in the village. I can't wait for the customers to come to us.
Me too. I really like our store.
Oh.
Hi, I see you are open scary clothing store. Looks cool. Can I see what you have?
Yes! Of course, you can choose anything you like. We have a fitting room. There you can try on costumes and masks. Can I help you with the choice?
I have already decided. Can I get a scary costume and mask of the scary villagers?
No problem. What mask do you want? I recommend the one in the middle with a huge mouth.
Well, I'll take it. But first, I'll go to the fitting room to make sure that's my suit size.
Okay.
First buyer, it's so exciting. I hope he will buy something from us. I'm sure he liked the mask with the big mouth because it really looks scary.
I hope so too. We'll wait for him.
Oh, you are very well suited this suit and mask. If you buy it, then you will be the most scary in the village.
Ha, thank you. I buy. I really liked it. I'll come to you again.
Woohoo! Yes, he bought it.
Of course, because you said that he looks great in this suit and mask.
I wonder why he bought it. Let's go after him, because there is a reason.
It seems I have understood why he needed the costume of the scary villagers. To scare the villagers and rob them.
Oh!
JJ, let's try this too. We don't have many customers now, but we can get rich faster.
And I like your idea. We can take any suit for free. Let's try.
Have you already chosen what costume to wear?
Yes! I'll wear a mask with a big mouth and sharp teeth. I think it will look very scary. And you?
I will also wear a mask with a big mouth and eyes. I hope we can rob the villagers. I really want us to become rich.
I'm ready. Look at me.
I haven't put on my costume yet. Give me a few minutes.
Hurry up. The buyers can come at any moment. You look great. Real scary villager. Come on.
Now I have to play the most important role in life. If the villagers don't believe that I am a scary villager, then I'm a bad actor.
Here comes our victim. Are you ready? Hey, we've come for you. We're scary villagers. Give us your jewels and money, or else we'll kill you.
Oh, what? What's the jewelry? I have nothing.
You're lying. Give us everything you have.
No way. I'll kill you. You won't get anything. You better leave. Hey, where are you? I'm not done yet. I'll catch you.
Mikey, we need to get out of the costume soon. He'll be here soon. Let's pretend that we haven't seen any scary villagers, okay?
Oh, well, I'll try. But what if he suspects something?
Everything will be fine. Just say it with confidence. We are just sellers. There were no scary villagers. Do not be afraid.
Let me in. I know you're here, or I'll break down this door.
Mikey, open the door.
Hi. I saw the scary villagers come running in here. They wanted to rob me. Where are they?
There is no one here but us. You may have the wrong door. This is our scary clothing store.
Well, you know, I like your store. I think I'll buy something here. I already picked it. I need a mask of the scary villagers and a costume for it.
Oh!
No problem, sir. We have a dressing room. There you can change and choose a costume.
Okay, thanks. I'll be back soon. Give me a few minutes to decide.
Yes, of course our store is still open, so you can take your time.
Oh, we are very lucky that he did not suspect anything. I thought he would kill us. Hope he will buy a costume and leave.
I'm very happy with my appearance. Thank you guys for helping me with the selection. Bye.
Mikey, let's go after him and find out where he lives, in case he comes back again. He reminds me of a maniac. I'd hate to see him again.
This I did not expect, so we did not know why he needed costume. Look, he had a diamond sword. Let's take it for himself. I think he doesn't need it anymore.
You're right. It's our sword now. We need to go back to the store because new buyers or thieves may come.
Oh, I forgot that there is no one in the store. You're right. We need to go back.
All right, great. Now we will wait for new customers.
Oh, hi there.
Huh?
Hi, welcome to our scary clothing store. How can I help you?
I need exactly the costume like the one in this photo. Do you have one?
Huh?
No, we don't have a bony costume of the scary villagers, but I can help you become them.
Yes, now we will beat you, and then you will turn into a bony scary villagers.
Great, this is what I need.
JJ, need a mask or nothing will work. Look at the photo.
Hi-ya!
Almost done!
Hurry, I can't wait to see myself.
Yep! Woo-hoo-hoo!
How are you? Are you happy?
I changed my mind. I don't like you anymore in your store.
Uh-oh.
What did you do to me? I'll kill you.
Uh-oh!
What happened to him? We did something wrong? Why did he become so angry?
I don't know. He wanted to become a bony scary villager himself. Let's see if he left the store.
Uh-oh.
Decided to hide? I won't leave you for nothing. Now it's my scary clothing store. Aha, losers. If you come back, I'll kill you.
What should we do now? This is our store. Will we not go back there?
No way. I won't let him steal our store. I have an idea. We need to get into the store through the back exit. It leads straight into the fitting rooms. We'll put on costumes and kill him.
Oh!
Let's try it. Hopefully it will work. We need to get rid of it before the new customers come. Otherwise they will be in horror and no one else will go to our store.
Shh! Put on your costume and come out. I have a diamond sword, so we have nothing to fear. He's just a common village lunatic.
Can I stay in the dressing room?
Huh? Of course not. I need your help in case he kills me. And if we beat him together, we can get rid of him. Come on, I'm ready. Hey, get out of our store. Otherwise, I'll kill you.
Hi-ya!
Ah, no, don't touch me.
It was much easier than I thought.
Ah, help me!
Huh?
Oh. Hi, do you need our help?
Oh, yes, I am being chased by zombies. I saw your store and decided to hide here. Anyway, I need a mask of the scary villagers for my dog to become a scary dog.
Oh!
Ow. Thanks. Come on, man. Let's show this zombie who's in charge.
I've never seen a dog fight with a zombie. Let's see.
Come on. I'm also curious about what it looks like.
Come on, hit him. Good one. He should be killed. Good dog!
Oh! It's so cool. As if I'm in a movie, the dog is really good.
Come on. Just a little more.
Woo-hoo-hoo! Uh-oh.
Yes! It's done! Thanks, guys! You have the best scary clothing store in the world.
Huh?
This guy's very strange.
I agree. But our customers leave with a smile on their faces. It's a joy.
Yep!
How dare he! Hello. I also urgently need a mask of the scary villagers and a costume. I want to avenge him.
No problem. I hope you will succeed. Good luck!
Thank you. I will find him and bring you his head as a gift.
You! Hope he doesn't come back. And this guy with the dog, too. We don't want any trouble.
Agree. I think we can close the store soon. We worked very well today.
Huh?
Huh?
Who are you? What do you want? Oh, no!
Ah!
Uh-oh. No, stop. What are you doing?
Ah!
Uh-oh.
It's done. I'll steal all the money from the cashier. Losers! They'll never catch me because they're dead! Wow, how much money! I am now the richest in the village.
I hate him! Mikey! Mikey! You're alive! Can you hear me? Oh no! What should I do now? Our store is destroyed!
JJ, you here?
Oh.
Mikey! You're alive! Are you okay?
Yes! I'm fine! Oh, you look bad! Do you need help?
Oh, no! It's all right! I'm just upset that this happened to our store. I don't know what we're going to do.
It's going to be all right. We'll fix it. Oh, look, there are traces of blood here. Do you think this is his blood?
The blood trail led us to this house. I think it's him. You got caught. So, Mikey, we need to punish him, but we can't go in there without weapons and armor. We need to go into the store.
Oh, yep.
Here's the store. Come on.
Hi, we need the best armor and weapons you have?
Hi, yes, we have the best store in this village. I have gold armor. It is very strong.
Wow! JJ, I really want the gold armor. Do we have enough money for it?
Yes, I have some money left. You can buy yourself a gold armor.
Woohoo!
Hi, I have decided with the choice. Can I diamond armor and sword to it?
Oh yes, of course. I'm sure my armor will shield you from any weapon.
Thanks, bro.
I love my new armor. Now we will punish this thief. He will regret that he came to our store.
Yes, I hope everything will be fine. The main thing is that we know where he lives. Now he can't escape.
Yep.
Hey, you, we found you. Why did you blow up our store?
Oh, what store? I don't know anything.
Shut up, I know you're lying. The blood trail led us here. How dare you come to us? You'll regret it.
Ah, no, yes, I robbed your store and so what? I'm not afraid of you.
JJ, I think beating him up would be too easy. We need another plan. He must suffer the punishment.
Oh, no, let me go. Where are you taking me? Ah, help.
You can cry for help all you want. No one will help you. You'll die anyway. I won't let you live.
Yes, you will spend the rest of your days in this cage. You will starve to death. No one can help you.
Woo-hoo-hoo!
Oh, Enderman. Hey, come here. Mikey, I have a great idea.
Huh?
I know you have a scary clothing store. I want to buy Mask of the Scary Villagers.
Sure, but I need your help. You can punish that guy in the cage. He destroyed our store.
Yes, no problem.
Oh!
Woohoo!
That's a great plan. Now Enderman will punish him. I hope he kills him.
Ah, no, please don't touch me. I made a mistake. I...
Ho ho!
You'll never come back again. Go, beat him!
Oh no, ah!
Guys, I have a better idea. I suggest we throw him off the rocks.
Oh,
please don't do that.
Yes, come on! I love your plan. Kill him!
JJ, maybe we'll go to the rock too. I want to see him kill it.
Sure, let's go. Finally, he will get what he deserves. I won't let anyone else destroy our store.
Woohoo! Yep!
Oh!
Ah, no, I don't want to die.
Come on, throw him off this rock!
Woohoo!
Yes, it's done. We were able to catch him and punish him. JJ, will we get our store back?
I think so. Our scary clothing store everyone loved in the villages. Never too late to start again.
Yep.